Ba-da-ba-ba. Good evening, good evening. Here we are yet again. I'm playing a little bit of Bioshock too. Happy to see everybody tuned in. Got Fear and Mia. That's good. I got pretty far last night, so we just may finish it tonight. It finally passed that skill cap where it's the plasmids start to actually help you, the tonics, and things start to become easy. Forced. The Hunter Primal. Hold on. I'm going to start the show just yet. I want to look at this. Dinosaur hunting games. Oh. Well, that's nice. There was another game I bought on Steam. It was literally $1. And it was Orion something Hunters, and it was like some sort of weird sci-fi dinosaur deathmatch thing. And you just fought wave after wave of dinosaurs, and it was really ridiculous. And it was worth about $1. Is this one where you like build traps and stuff? Survival action open world? No, this is not. Utah Raptor. Well, if you like dinosaurs, are you playing as a dinosaur? Somehow I feel like you're not playing as a dinosaur. Huh. Okay, then. What was it? Orion Prelude. What a truly unique game. Alright, let's go ahead and get some Bioshock. Because we're going to finish it tonight. So, right. Also, Fear, Yogg's Cast has put out their best of 2014 video, and it's pretty great. It covers the Simon moon landing and the Duncan moon landing, and it has clips from other people's stuff too. Hannah, Empyrean, and Zips, and Shin. They're talking about the and they're doing the Ars Magica. He's talking about the crucify spell. Crucify! Oh, what's going on? That's right. There's a big old vat of ugly in the other room. I'm trying to collect atom generating flowers. Know what that is. That guy's got atom in him. I remember this part. Because the room gets sealed off and there's like splicers everywhere. And it's really... it's real bad. Oh. Test subject pacification chamber. Two of four atom-infused plants. Twitch on XBMC is being dumb. What's it doing? It's not displaying correctly. Did you miss several minutes of witty dialogue and banter? There was a lot of conversational hooks I just threw out there. I'd be ashamed if you missed them. Yeah.
We can't have you running around the laboratories in your condition.
Nope, we can't. There we go. See? Doesn't say you have a live stream. Miss them all. Oh no! Man, I was talking about dinosaurs. There's a dinosaur hunting game on Steam. This room is so stupid. Okay, well, let's go ahead and get this over with. I'm stuck. What the hell? Take that, you jobby. Is that it? Are we done now? Yep.
Poor things. What a life. Marching around, playing daddy, until some splicer manages to kill off their sister. And then, if the coma doesn't take them, they turn maniac. Nothing left to do but scream. No offense intended, son. We better get you to Eleanor on the double.
Your body begins to tear itself apart. The compulsion to find Eleanor will drive you to madness or coma. You have no claim on her.
What?
Your design was among Rapture's greatest sins. And yet, you persist. Why?
Why I persist? Because I insist I persist. And we're talking about how, at this point in the game, the plasmids start to actually help. Ah, you jerk. Let's let them battle it out a little bit. They got this. Oh, your pizza showed up. Is it Mellow Mushroom? Is that the pizza of choice nowadays? Oh, you're gonna right. Eat it! Like, this is literally all I have to do in fights. Ooh. I got the drill specialist, so not only is this all I have to do, this is all I can do. Come along, little girl. Dinosaur game? The game that I saw was called Primal Hunter or something like that. And it was a survival open world game. And I also talked about Orion Prelude, which is that weird sci-fi one. That was kind of bad. That was kind of really bad. You just fought wave after wave of enemies. Which, I mean, kind of makes sense. If you're playing like a demon game or something like that, you can imagine hundreds of demons or, ooh, maybe hundreds of lemmings or something like that coming towards you. Let's get another Evi, though. I gotta spend all this money. This money ain't getting any younger. Alright. I think one ought to do it. Ooh. Go ahead. How was the homework? Also, you just missed area while getting a Penta on Misfortune in ARAM. Holy crap. Every single bit of that was amazing. I didn't even know he was good with Misfortune. I thought he was only good with, what's your name? Caitlyn? That's who he used to do in season 3, wasn't it? Just Caitlyn. Good job, little turret. Also, Penta and Aaron is pretty incredible. Hurry up, girl. Ridiculous. Where'd you go? Domo arigato, Mr. Teleporto. Domo domo. Dashing back and forth across the screen. So incredibly simple. Good job. Oh. Just had a lot more poke and damage than the other team, so he got really fed and was able to get a Penta. You know, don't take that victory away from him. He earned that Penta. He didn't get fed. So how was homework? It was okay. My statistics class is going to be really awesome because it's the kind of thing I can do ahead of time. So that's really great for an online class, you know, because there will be times where I have an extra half hour in an evening or something like that. Or and then also my history class is kind of the same way, except, like, you can tell by the way that the guy wrote the syllabus, he's a complete maniac and a hard ass. Like, just, like, the English language is structured in such a way that it has formal rules and settings, and you will be expected to use these particular settings and rules that are agreed upon in the English language. Like, alright, we get it, guy. You had to read a bunch of bad papers at one point, and now you're really upset about it. Relax. Incinerate 3, what does Decoy 2 do? Draws attacks away from you and reflects damage back at foes. Crap, that's awesome. I never used a secure boot command. Is it illegal to eat horses in this country? On a related note, you should use a lot of internet shorthand and improper grammar. Maybe you should use security command? Maybe. If I did use security command, I would have to get an extra plasmid slot. And I don't have the what's it for all that yet, so. This way. Yeah, it's down here. Yeah, there's something wrong with Twitch today. It wasn't working for Fear either. So, I don't know. They're doing a lot of... I think since Amazon took over, they're doing a bunch of stuff like consolidating servers and doing it up to whatever their specific standards are or what have you, so it does get there's a couple nights where it gets a little dodgy, but I'm sure they'll get it all ironed out in no time. Let's do it here. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, get sight of the whole room, cheat. Now, see? Everybody channel up since like 7 p.m. in the background. We're going to go live, but we played League and everything connected fine. I guess that's the trick. You just got to connect 15 minutes early when I'm not on. Buddy, are you trying to die? This is a dangerous place to be. Nope. What was that? Boop boop. Boop 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 boop. Keep forgetting to scan them. Oh, now we're done. Alright. There's a Houdini splicer, body researched. There's another one over here. They're all dead. Also very, very dead. Yeah, it was about 6 months ago. They bought him out. Yeah, I haven't noticed anything different in Twitch since Amazon took over, though. So, I mean, it's not like Yahoo taking over Tumblr where now there's ads everywhere all the time. You know? Get in there! Get in! Go, go, go! Yay, finally it works. Congratulations, RUL. So glad it's working for you. Interesting thing to note. We're talking about, like, companies buying things and whatever. Like, the weird complexities behind that sort of stuff. I've been uploading these streams to YouTube, right? To Drill Dasher. Get in the hole, girl! It's not safe out here. Go! Get on up in that hide a safe spot. Yeah, I was uploading these streams to YouTube, and it wouldn't let me put a couple of them up there because it flagged that it was third-party content. And I'm like, well, that's weird. What is it? So I clicked on through, what have you, and their music detection had picked up, like, the in-game music, like, how it has this classic music playing in the background, like Andrew Sisters and something else, and it was like, that music is copyrighted by these companies, and I'm like, do you acknowledge this third-party content? And I'm like, yeah, okay. And then it said that that was fine, but that video was banned in certain countries. And the only country that banned in is Germany. So, oh god, oh, look at all that damage. That is insane. That was like 2 seconds. Where is she? I'm standing right up here. That caught on fire. Yes, it must be mice. Giant drill-wearing mice. So, if you ever take a trip to Germany and want to watch one of these old broadcasts, no luck. Well, that's crazy. I don't know where the splicer went. Bees, yes. Yes, the bees will find her. Go, my bees. Yay, hacker. There's a new Jinx skin coming out that's actually good, and she's my main ADC. It's a Lunar Revel skin. So she shoots fireworks and stuff. Oh, that's cool. I really like that. Oh, I wonder when they're going to get some new Jinx skins, because, I mean, like, she's a pretty popular character, and they only have the one extra skin for her. So, I guess you could say that she has two, but she has just has one. And that one's not very good. Just like that guy, not very good. Give me your child. Just a single working dad at the bottom of the ocean.
Ask yourself, Mr. Meltzer. Is it better to be summarily executed as an outsider caught within these grounds? Or to be united, not just with your daughter Cindy, but with the Rapture family as well? The choice is yours. I urge you to accept the Protector program. You will live by her side and remember nothing beyond your love for her.
I wasn't the first to find Rapture. You crazy bitch. And I won't be the last. You do whatever you want to me. As long as I'm with Cindy.
Vel'Koz skin, what? Vel'Koz skin is insanely beautiful. It looks like one of the StarCraft units. He looks ethereal too. Ooh, cool. That's awesome. Because, I mean, Battlecast is okay, but I mean, like, eh. I think regular Vel'Koz just looks cooler. He's just cooler being who he is than being Battlecast, being one of Victor's puppets. Well, I just killed Mark Meltzer. Anybody else pick up on that? Looks like one of the StarCraft units. Yeah! I want to see the new skins! I know what they want me to do. Fine. Nope. All right. Vitamins. And set to gather. There you go. Go nuts, kiddo. Enjoy. Oh, I just heard my phone beep. I must have gotten a link on Facebook. I must have just gotten another link on Facebook. Where's my phone? Oh, look, nobody's gonna come this time. It's a miracle. It's a Christmas miracle. What a rube. Eh. Taking your sweet time, girl. Come on. Rock! There you go. Good job, sweetheart.
Are we gonna be together again, Daddy?
Vel'Koz is one of the best heroes in the game. You can just channel so much rage and hatred and energy into his ultimate. It's the giant eye beam of death. There's no negotiating with it, you can only slowly run away. Jeez. More dead bodies! There are a lot of vending machines down here. Lucky me. Sorry, toots. Gotta give you the old shock and drop. Old lock popping shock and drop. The old drop and dock. The old shock and lock and op. Top and pop and top. The old dollop of sour cream dipping dots. Stick Eve hypos into the chair. Like, I know they're going for, like, the horror feel to it, but that doesn't even make sense. Y'all not even making sense at this point. This one's probably gonna be pretty hairy. Go ahead and drop a mini turret.
She was not meant to have a father, Delta. She was to be an heir to my life's work. And this is where they changed her. Bonding her to you. The child she was died in this room.
I hear somebody goofing around out here. Not you, you're fine. Oh, hold on. Let me post the video. Oh, I'm gonna watch it. Gotta watch the video. Oh. Rockafire explosion.
Hey, it's so beautiful when a plan comes together.
Oh my god. This is what nightmares are made of. Oh my god. I can't handle it. Rock of fire explosion. Whoever came up with that is some sort of genius. I don't know what kind of genius, but they're... Oh, what? Too busy doing my photography thing. Pay attention.
I'm always safe with Daddy.
Yeah, you're always safe with me. I'm not about to churn up your organs for delicious drugs. I think that's why I'd be a good father someday. I refuse to to grind up my children for drugs. What's up, buddy? So crazy. Why would he just attack me like that? There you go. Good father, bad pet owner. Am I supposed to grind up my pet's organs for food? For drugs? What kind of pets do get ground up for drugs? You're the best pet owner. You got hungry and had no groceries, you just eat your dog. You know, I feel like I'm a little misquoted on that statement. I would not eat a dog, I would eat a horse. That's totally different. There's way more meat on a horse. They're very expensive to keep. Dogs, not as expensive to keep. Not a whole lot of good meat on them. You can cook a horse probably just like you'd cook a steak, like a cow or something. I don't see why not. Cyborg Patrick, tell me what you dream of. Clockwork Margaret skating on my mouse mat, and your tiny circuit boots, shoes of the future, trousers of the past. My God, what lyrical stylings are these? Such poeticism. Ruff is toast, welcome back. I really should just wait here. How goes? You're doing great, man. Give me back my family. Doing good. Started my first day of this semester's classes on yesterday, so it's gonna be a fun semester.
Daddy, you always save me from
I only had one YouTube subscriber, but now I have two. Wait a minute, I didn't even know I had one. What? How'd that happen? I haven't done anything with that YouTube channel. I need to, when I have the time, go through there and like set up some art for the banner page and set a description and all that. And probably divide the videos up into something manageable instead of like the 6-hour chunks that it comes from Twitch. On top of schoolwork that'll need to be done. On top of other projects that need to be done. But you know what? I'm glad to have stuff to keep me busy. And I'm not just saying that. It feels good. It feels good to be engaged. Alright. Oh, that's it. She's done gathering. Cool. Where's your home, little girl? Also, if all the big daddies and little sisters are so like, oh, bad, 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 bad. Yeah, they don't have the camouflage one this time, do they? They learned their lesson from the first game. Don't give the player camouflage, because then they'll never have to move. Alright. Oh, go ahead. It's all you. It's all you, guy. Hot guy loves beard guys 82. Hot guy loves beard guys 82. I don't even know how Hot Guy Loves Beard Guys 82 even found my channel. I didn't tag it as beard or anything like that, so. Kind of cracked out Spicer decides that they should hang out in the Big Terry Factory. Seriously, like. I got an achievement unlocked. Dealt with every little sister. Cool. I don't think that's correct, though.
They've left you a present at the gathering.
Oh man, oh man. I'm gonna need some health bags. I just heard a big sister coming. And me and the big sisters don't necessarily see eye to eye on everything. I'll tell you the truth. Oh, cool. I got an achievement, one research track. Oh, okay, because I completed all the research for the Leadhead Splicers. Thrifty hacker. Sometimes the advertised price is just a suggestion. Make your hacked vending machines even more valuable with Thrifty Hacker. I'm quite okay, thank you. I'll thank you about it much. Oh, this lady's got my number. She's gonna read me my rights. Steefy the Great! Oh, I haven't seen you in forever. How are you doing? Your Mac is alive. That's great. You finally put the OS back on there? Did you tell him not to mess with your Mac anymore? Oh. Oh, let's just stand here. There you go. Boop. Are you stupid? I just killed a big sister. She's like, oh, this is my chance. He must be slightly wounded? Nope. No dice. Had a nap and woke up to a working laptop. That is fantastic. Maybe he just had the flu or Ebola. Yeah, Ebola goes away after a while. I think it's really important for about a month or so, and then they stop talking about it and it's cured. I was told by those more cynical than I, the whole Ebola thing had some sort of political motivation behind it. But it didn't motivate me politically one way or the other, so I was like, well, they failed. Alright.
Mother has destroyed Dr. Alexander. She tried to splice him into some kind of living saint who would calculate the common good and adhere to it tirelessly. Now he's become something unspeakable. Mother's philosophy is just as corrupt as Ryan's. By her standards, it would be better to have the entire world equally miserable than to allow us to strive in our own behalf. I have to get out of here.
Oh, so it's a philosophical issue. These kids and their philosophical issues. Get out of the way! Stupid security bots. Let's go to the Gatherer's Garden. Maybe it's cover up while something big was going on in the world and the media wanted to keep quiet. Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised, Rough Toast. I feel like that every time I watch some sort of news story that's about nothing. and it's like the big major news channel, and it's like, oh, this dog got on a jet ski. And you're like, aren't people dying in the Middle East or something right now? Shouldn't we be talking about that? Oh, it's Teddy Bear. Teddy. Go away. The Teddy Bear. Okay. That's the last big payoff. So what do we get with these last ones? We get... Well, I definitely want Insect Swarm 3. Because who doesn't like bees? Yeah. Yeah. Sweet. Bees. Yeah, go ahead and do that. And replace the old leaf saver. Actually, I can go ahead and get rid of the gathering ones. Because I've gathered all the little sisters. Carry one more Eve hype out. No, it is not what I want. I want something better. Reflects damage back and gives it to you as health. Holy crap. Well, we can definitely do that. I think I'm just out of everything else worth buying at this point. Okay, 300 left. Go ahead and get Incinerate 3. Like, when Fox News got faking a video with people in it apparently saying, kill a cop in a protest chant. I don't even watch the news anymore. I hate it even more if I lived in America. It's like a talk show, and it's really flashy. Overly flashy. It's more of a show rather than here's the news. I agree. I don't watch the news. I listen to public radio. And that makes me a colossal douchebag, I assume. But whatever. You know, I feel like I can trust them. Man, that's cool. I got 125 left. Electrical attacks disable security devices permanently. That's pretty cool. Let's do that and get rid of the other harvesting one. Alright. There we go! I'm an unstoppable juggernaut. Whoosh. They're fine. I just set them on fire a little bit. It makes them more terrifying. Trust no one except for us, Zoltan. That's true. That's right. There's a radio talk show. It comes on at like 3 o'clock in the morning. It's called Coast to Coast. Bees. Oh, you messed with the wrong bees. Look at that. Bees. All right, I got this. I'll just get back to doing that. So this radio show, Coast to Coast, they have all kinds of weird people come in, and they like call about conspiracy theory stuff and time travel and like Area 51, and it's a really awesome show. I bet you can find find stuff on YouTube about Coast to Coast. There's a man on there who claimed to be a time traveler. And he has since been proven a fake to not be a time traveler, because he predicted that Hillary Clinton would win the primaries instead of Barack Obama, who then also won the presidency. But he went like really, really in depth with this scam. Like he had schematics for this giant time travel machine. He said he was like sent by the army, like the army's time travel division or whatever, and. That was a fun story. There was another guy who was a time traveler on there, who was selling little time travel devices. And what you could do is you could do like little temporal hops from place to place. And he'd be like, "Oh, end up in the 70s one day," and oh, that's not what I meant to do. Crap. And he was like, "But you can't travel past like 2025 or something, because he says past that, you know, it gets all fuzzy, and you know, he thinks there's some sort of like major disaster going to happen in the year 2025." So that's when you kind of tune out. The guy's like, "Okay, whatever. He's a doomsdayer. Whatever. Do not care." Yeah, they do a lot of UFO stuff. Have in America, because it's such a big place, people are going to be driving a lot. Just theory. Yeah, especially like if you're driving out west, like in Nevada and Wyoming and Nebraska and stuff like that, it's just hours and hours on the road. Like mostly it's just like country music and religious channels. But then you have the AM stations, like Coast to Coast, so you can get it from everywhere.
I know you're in there. I know who you are.
High security. Stay back. Okay. Where'd he go? My buddy. We enjoy listening to crazy people talk. It's a sideshow culture. It is. It's like parade your freaks kind of thing. Increased damage. Who doesn't? True.
You, scoundrel.
Oh. Permanently disabled now. What an awesome power. The shadows won't hide you. The Undateables. I watched that on Catch Up Online.
You want more?
There was I saw something that was like Undateables. It was basically, well, it wasn't like people who were like, you know, gun nuts or, you know, sociopaths or something like that, or clinically insane. It was just people who hadn't gotten a date in a while, and like these people just had like miserable, terrible attitudes about like, it's about like everything. It's like, "Oh, you know, I used to be such a famous star when I was 14, I was in these commercials, blah, blah, blah. And he's a grown man now. And, like, that's... He's just, like, a failed musician. And, like, wasn't really doing anything with his life besides, like, hanging around and, like, playing poker with his friends. Like, not even, like, professional poker. Which would be cool. It was just, like, hanging out at his house and playing poker. But, like, they basically, on the show, they basically had to be like, you are never going to get a date. He's like, oh, no. And I'm like, no, because you act like such an asshole. Like, just... That is a lot of screaming. That's a lot of... Yay, Community's coming back. I think they said, what, 6 seasons in a movie? That's what they're going for? Okay. Nothing. Yeah, I heard they wanted to do 6 seasons in a movie, so... They just did... I think they just did the 5th season? So that means the 6th one is going to be on Yahoo. Yahoo. Oh, whoa. Rude. What kind of gun do you think you got there? What you show me? Nothing. I got nothing. Really need to give a Big Daddy a shotgun. Like, he could just step on things. I feel like they're trying too hard at this point.
It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request? Knowing that he served the family.
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid.
I like your body too, Sinclair. The idea of my memory, like, cut of your jib.
Personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
I don't think anybody likes that idea, Sinclair. The Undateable is about people who have mental and physical problems and they go on their first dates. It's nice when it works out, but the real reason they put it on is because people like to laugh at it. We all know deep down, I don't laugh exactly, it warms my heart, ha ha. And we have a show called Embarrassing Bodies. People with embarrassing bodies go and see a doctor on TV and you see their STDs and stuff. Wow. I wouldn't want to see someone's STDs. You've seen enough of those slides in high school. The nurse comes around and is like, never have sex, you're going to get genital warts all over your entire body. And she sounds like that too. She's got that deep smoker's voice. No, I'm just kidding. The nurse at our high school is a saint. I loved her. She was great. Such a kind, sweet old lady. But no, like, I don't want to see people's STDs. Well, I guess I gotta kill him now.
Deep sea life catchment system online.
Notice to all employees. Subject Delta is hereby dismissed. Escort them from the premises!
Another big fight.
I don't want it. I'll resist.
Baze. Good God. He's got a rivet gun. He's got a riven gun. So much damage. We done now? Nope. It's a grenade launching device. Like a launching grenader or something like that. I think there's the lowest common denominator of entertainment just about anywhere. Because, I mean, we have things like Jerry Springer and Dance Moms and that one about the little girl beauty pageants. It's so creepy. Toddlers and Tiaras. I watched that Toddlers and Tiaras show once just to see what it was about. And, like, I just felt so sorry for those kids. I mean, like, you're 3 and 4 years old. Increased ammo carry capacity. Sweet. And they're dressing them up and all this stuff, and the kids are just miserable, and they're crying, and the judges are just sitting there like, oh, this child cries. This is not an appropriate child to be in our pageant. Jesus Christ, folks.
Perfect, son. You reel him in. Now, use that console there to take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically.
Reeled him in? Where the hell is he? Is that... Oh, is that whole thing him? Yeah, I guess it is. Jeez.
You got the key to Lamb's hideout, sport. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station and use it.
It is done. The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you will administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace.
I would like to hear a rebuttal from the sea monster, please. Why should I save you?
You don't have to kill me, Delta. I'm sorry. Please. I will go outside. I will live outside.
Yeah. Okay. You can live outside. Or whatever. I don't really care at this point. I'm not vindictive. You can keep on doing what you do. A 16 and pregnant or teen mom. Kids think they've been in Mel's mom. Only because the bar has been set so low. Yeah, can you be 16 and also a MILF?
This is the Oxyfill station, Chief. But don't be fooled by the facade. This is the way in. Use that key now.
Found Lamb's hideout. I don't get an achievement for not killing that guy. Huh. I never watched Teen Mom or 16 and Pregnant. I don't know what that one's about. But I know I have heard girls say something about, like, shh, I don't care, get me on TV, I'll be on 16 and Pregnant. I'm just like, oh my god. She's gonna get to be on TV and I won't. Damn it, I wish I could be 16 and or pregnant. Experience the miracle of childbirth. I got the achievement Savior. I don't know why. It's probably because I didn't kill that guy. Technically, yes. Only requirements are being a mom and people wanting to bang. I think no matter what your strata, I think somebody will want to bang you. Now I take that back. There's got to be an upper limit to that.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all Rapture dying to keep you two apart.
Damn right, they're all dying to keep us apart. Because I got a big drill and I shove it through their head. Persephone Detention Center. We're probably going to beat the game here in the next half hour. And I don't have BioShock Infinite downloaded. So let's go ahead and start talking about what the next game is. What's coming up next later on tonight, this evening, as the games that are being played here continue. I could download an NES emulator and we could play McKids. It was a platform game sponsored by McDonald's, where you work in service of Ronald McDonald the Clown to, I don't know, go through some sort of mystical land. Are they just chain people to the wall here, right in the reception area? This is a very poorly run detention center. Brian Peepers is unbangable. Absolutely correct. Brian Peepers is unbangable. Some of them bless their memories. Andrew said ticket to ride. Andrew said ticket to ride. Ticket to ride. He's here too. Andrew said ticket to ride. And look, if Andrew wants me to play ticket to ride, he can log in and say ticket to ride. Otherwise, this is all hearsay. Y'all just want to see me swear at some trains. That's it.
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are here? Have you any idea what my daughter has given you? As I watch you now, I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
I can't use anybody but you. For all my life, da, 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 da. Rivet gun clip size. Yeah, let's do that. Sorry, I'm a drill specialist. All I got's the drill. Daddy's home, written in blood on the wall. How quaint. Let's go ahead and hack this. Kids, they do the cutest things, don't they? Writing daddy's home and blood on the wall. Disemboweling splicers. Get there at them. God. They're such little blessings, aren't they? You know, sometimes I wonder about those people who... Oh my god, no! What if you got off a train and everyone at the station was shouting your name at you? Wouldn't that be weird? That would be weird. I've got a ticket to ride. Son of a bitch, we're playing Ticket to Ride. Are you sure you all don't want to see, like, Amnesia? I swear to God. I bet you've been practicing this whole time, haven't you, Andrew? Because I saw you, like, you downloaded it, like, weeks ago. And, like, I haven't touched it since then. I've been doing Bioshocks, right? I bet you've had some Ticket to Ride. So, like, it finally comes down to this, you prepare at the moment, and you're just going to completely school me. You're just going to completely wreck my world in the train industry.
Persephone, secret home of Sinclair Solutions. I bet against Andy Ryan's vision of harmony and rapture, offered him a quiet place to send anybody who wasn't working out, and now I'm sitting on my own private think tank. Technically, Utopia shouldn't have much use for a detention facility, but if you do business as long as I have, well, you learn to pick a brand name from the writing on the wall.
I don't really need this money right now. Who left that $15 on that bloody stretcher? What is amnesia? What is amnesia?
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Okay. Let me hack some stuff first. Pretty sure there's a giant battle in this room. Pretty sure it's like a sea dragon or something. Like, if you don't kill Alexander Gill, he bursts in through that window there. And you have to, like, fight him. And he looks like Akira.
That tank
from
the
anime Akira.
To break the quarantine seal.
Drill fuel. I wasn't even sure if it qualified as a joke. It's, you know, it's more of a witticism, I think. Like, when people don't get the joke, it's just too witty for the general public. I'm too dumb to play this game.
What are you waiting for, kid?
God damn it, Sinclair, you don't own me. I'm my own man. What does it look like I'm waiting for? I'm waiting to die. Hey, could you all do me a favor and let me know if you can, Aw, yeah, Jelly's about to get his end wet. Died to a health station. No, I died to a robot at the health station. Thank you very much. Totally, totally different. Alright, everything's hacked. Oh, no. Let's check this out. You know when the game's like, oh, you gotta do this now or else, you know, and there's not an actual, like, lava rising.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes.
Yet still we are blind.
Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
Let's do one of those. I'm not gonna use any more of these. Oh god! Let's get busy. Bees. covered in bees. Oh. Hey, get down from there. Why are they giving me more Adam now?
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you.
Yeah.
Get in there.
Okay. Whatever you say, Sinclair. You dishonor me by saying I died slightly wrong. At this point, there's so little... so little to be salvaged from this. Good job killing those teenage girls. Jeez, I just can't catch a break here, can I? You kill adults? You know, that's morally ambiguous. You kill children? You know, that's wrong. You kill teenagers? It's like, at what age am I allowed to start killing people? Make up your mind, Mia. Gotta iron your trousers for your appointment at the vet's tomorrow. Are you getting your shots?
And she has been watching you ever since, exalting your every act as gospel.
I saved her. I didn't kill him. And I didn't kill him. I saved all the little girls.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster, shaped by you alone.
Yep.
Just as she has always wanted. But there is one.
Why is she smoking a cigar in the quarantine chamber?
She failed to account for. Your body was designed to lapse into a coma when her heart ceases to beat. Eleanor, forgive me.
Oh, come on. That would be such a lame way to lose.
It's me, Eleanor. I'm so sorry. Mother stopped my heart long enough to sever our bond. Staying near me won't stop you from dying now. Or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
Okay, well, we can assume why she wouldn't want to do that from the start. It's because she was hoping to not kill
Anna. I know this feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
Yeah, let's get me out of here. Oh, okay, well... bye. Why she didn't kill him right there? I don't know.
Good. Now, inside Mother's office, there's a way to unlock these chambers she's holding us in. Find a way to slip in there.
Oh, this place looks so nice. There's Big Daddy. All these pillows on the ground. Hey, there's Eleanor. I don't care if she cuts off her hair. She's walking on the clouds up there. I don't care if she's even aware. Beg your pardon to the God in Eleanor. If she killed him, he would come back in a vital chamber.
You're in. There should be a lever in here somewhere. Pull it, and
maybe
it
that's
will
why we're not
ourselves.
Dead yet. Maybe we're test subjects of interdimensional psychopathic scientists. You know, every once in a while I get that sneaking suspicion like my life is the plaything of psychopathic experimenters. And I kind of summarily dismiss it.
Attention.
I don't know why I dismiss it. Maybe because I'm programmed to dismiss it.
Within the facility. He will attempt to reach Subject Delta. All family duties are hereby suspended until he is found.
What Mother did to me left me very weak. I would do this part myself. To save your life, I'm going to have to change to be like you. From here, you should be able to locate the pieces of a Big Sist suit. Please, bring them to me.
I don't like this. I don't think becoming a Big Sister's a great way to handle all this. Is ripping a man from the mouth of a dragon. It's a blood statue. Wow. Is there no loot? Oh, look, an angel. Oh my god. Why doesn't the little girl freak out at this point? Am I going to gather Adam as a little sister? I guess so. Kind of told me to. Good lord. If you were a little girl and, like, occasionally your pristine world of roses and white satin sheets flashed to, you know, whatever the hell Rapture is, wouldn't you be a little crazy? Daddy's the best. Daddy meets Aunt Gracie. Huh. Okay.
There's a piece of the suit in here, Father. Find the rest and bring them back to me.
Hold on. I still have Insano Vision. No! Fine. Everything looks so cool as a little sister. I'm not scared. Okay.
10 years, Father. Stuck in this fever dream. Mother kept me sedated in order to perfect my mind with Adam. To her, the ideal child is a genius, serving the common good without questioning it. You have saved me from that.
Sounds better than some kids, right? I saw... I just saw a thing on TV about some 3-year-old that hijacked a car. Obviously. Go, there we go.
I've been quarantined, but Mother's unaware of the extent of my connections to the new little sisters. I don't just empathize with them. I can control them directly. They are my hand.
The other sisters are made from me, in part. As they grow up in Rapture, I feel it all. When you were with the little ones, they trusted you as their father because of me.
No, that's good. Let's see what those people are. These bastards. Yeah, there's a bunch of splicers standing around. Don't they normally just, like, go crazy to eat little sisters or something? What do the big daddies look like? No one thinks weird little sisters dragging around a big sister suit. What the hell, Rapture? You know what? At this point, probably nothing phases them. Like, oh, hey, this thing isn't directly trying to kill me. Thank God. It's just a little sister dragging around pieces of a big sister suit.
Mother was right about one thing. I have been watching you, Father. Studying the way you have treated others. And now I know who I am.
Yes, you are a kind and merciful person.
I am free. After everything Mother has done to me, I am alive and sane enough to be curious about the sun. When you rescued my new sisters, I felt every one. And it gave me hope for the first time in years.
I wonder what big daddies look like to little sisters. Big fat guy in a black suit with a mustache or something. Yeah. I would imagine they would look like King Leonidas. I think that would be a good father to have. All the posters you can see little sister big daddies look like they do to us. So maybe the same? A little more clean. Well, there's a statue of that guy. It's a big daddy. Big daddy. Hello. Wait a minute. We saw
Now I will do the same for all the others. Starting with this one.
Save her.
We've done it, Father. I'll be there soon.
The Spicers and the family don't try to steal Adam anymore because Sophia Lamb is brainwashing. Okay. It was to stop me specifically. This said I was stealing Adam from Ellen.
These suits always did make me think of you, Father. I guess I still remember you in shining armor. But now it's my turn to fight for you.
Hey,
take
reunion.
This plasmid. Hold on. You can use it to call me to your side in a
fight.
Screenshot.
Oh no. Hold on. Damn it, I'm trying to take a screenshot. It turns out that's also the quick save button. Alright. Yeah. Let's do that. No, thank you. I've gotten here all on my own, and I don't need anybody else's help. It's a nice place. Let's go ahead and get the hell out of here. Oh, buddy.
Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Subject Delta, I know you can hear me.
Hello.
You have stolen my life's work, and with it, my only daughter.
Lady?
But Rapture is the house of monsters. The surface will not have us. And now, we shall be buried as a family, side by side.
You can clone another daughter. There's all kinds of people all over this stupid
She's
city.
She's going to drop this building into the trench. It's miles deep. We have to find Sinclair.
Whoa. I'll send you a postcard. The hell?
Who's next?
Jesus Christ. GTA 5 with an Oculus Rift? That'd be pretty cool. I want to play EVE Online with an Oculus Rift. They're developing a new flyby mode, or it should make the combat more like the X Universe style combat. That looks pretty exciting. If plasmids were real, the only plasmid I would want is one where I could get, like, giant eyeballs on my head. So I could get, like, 360-degree vision. And I would want to never be cold in winter. So probably, like, a whole bunch of extra body hair or something.
Upstairs, Father. Quickly.
Because I have a feeling, like, the incinerate and the electrocute plasmids are, like, the Ferraris of plasmids. You know, like, I probably couldn't afford some sort of gigantic incineration plasmid. But I might be able to afford the eyes plasmid. Eyes in the all over my head thing, because... okay, it crashed again. Load it back up again. Delete. Delete both of those. Delete, delete, delete. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Am I gonna get a Rift Jelly? As God is my witness, I will never not be in virtual reality ever again. I will get myself a Rift. One of these days. Steal it if I have to. Those are weird choices. They're not weird choices, they're very practical choices. Very functional. I've thought about it a lot. 360 vision, never hot, never cold, and a male model. I don't think I could do 360 vision and a male model because, like, you would have eyes all over your head, and then that's not really conforming to the standard ideas of beauty, you know? You'd be a weird freak. Ticket to Ride. No. Gotta finish Bioshock.
Quickly.
Oh, hold on. Scoofed my sensitivity again. Oh, man, that's weird. Oop. Oop.
This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until...
You know, I guess it depends on how many guitars you have, or how often you use those guitars, because I know what it's like to get a hold of a serious collection. You know, you start collecting things. So if it's like, if you're collecting things, I wouldn't sell those guitars. But if it's just like, you enjoy playing guitar, and you seem to have bought a couple of guitars.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on!
Okay.
Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
God, I remember when I played this game on Medium, I did not do Drill Specialist, and I remember it being much harder than this. So.
This is an emergency. Subject Delta has escaped. Eleanor Lam has turned on her own thing. Stand upright, or the Rapture family falls together.
Phase. Oh, wait a minute. Think big. See, this is why you're not making money on that unburnable wood. You don't think big. Hey, I made advertisements for it. It's $1 billion each. Shut up and take my money. See, unburnable wood. You could make unburnable houses out of unburnable wood. Nobody likes having their houses burned up or burned down or whatever the proper preposition is for that. Playthrough with Rivet Gun only. Yeah, Rivet Gun is a lot of fun. That's what I was doing before I got the decent tonics, because, you know, you get those headshots. Yeah. I feel like if every first-person shooter game just had a gun like the Rivet Gun, I would love it. I could play any of those games. But... I don't know if any of you all have ever played Planet Side 2. Oh man, my mouse is acting goofy. We are real close to the end of the game here, so. Oh, one more hack. It's auto hack. Yeah, sweet. Whoa! Basically, you like the pistol. Burn aside, burn into, burn under.
We have to burn, get you out of Rapture, seven. Father.
Mr. Burns,
it's the burn only out way paradise. I can save you now.
A pistol that pins enemies to the wall. Yeah. Need a guitar. Don't play them too often anymore. I couldn't just get rid of them. I have three. Did have four, but I sold one so I could get a new MIDI controller. Well. As long as that MIDI is thoroughly controlled now, as long as that MIDI is no longer being rebellious, acting up.
Begin admission sequence.
Just let me in the goddamn room.
Don't you recognize Sinclair Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
You're just being spiteful now, Lam.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Okay, open the door and I'll go get him.
Kid, Lam's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Whoa. Yeah, I like the pistol. I like deagling it. And keeps jumping down. Lamb will lead the way. Oh crap, I forgot I don't have guns. Here, where's this camera? Fuck my camera. The MIDI is under control, don't you worry. Good. Keep those MIDIs in their place.
This place is the absolute definition of despair. Here we are.
In fact, Eleanor's voice is Aurora from Once Upon a Time.
No hope of release.
Once Upon a Time. Which one was the Once Upon a Time? Is that the one about the dinosaurs? Little baby dinosaurs. There we go. That was Dominic's Nicolas Cage. Your mother is Nicolas Cage. Not the bees. I feel like they made that Nick Cage movie where Nicolas Cage is being murdered to death by bees for people who are both fans of Nicolas Cage and people who hate Nicolas Cage, because then you get to see Nicolas Cage tortured to death by bees. No, nobody's here. Don't worry about it. Sorry, bro. We got. Sweet. Remember this annoying mechanic from earlier on in the game? We brought it back at the last moment.
I am inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together. If you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor. Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Good. Maybe we won't have to take it to such extremes, but... Oh, that's Land Before Time. Adam Sandler should have his own video game. Yeah, he should. Murdered to death. Use your flamethrower hand. Okay. Burn in water. Oh. That was really effective.
Kid, I'm sorry. I've locked you in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this.
Y'all are kind of like jumping the gun on this whole like dying business.
Here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him.
Maintenance tunnel, yes, I remember. That could get you near enough to lure me out. Try it, kid. Hurry.
You want me to flame through our hand? Oh! There you go. see again. she's at the rebellious age. Fine, I'm gonna go live with Daddy. I don't want all this responsibility.
You out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
Don't leave you the way that you made me be? Sir, the hypocrisy of that statement is apparent, even to one old little tin daddy like myself. I'm going this way.
Hey, Murphy, it's Dodge. The little Beatty told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block A, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
Warden's ignored my warnings for far too long. I'm taking this into my own hands. I secured a hack tool to nullify his turrets and subvert the bots. I also figured out the code. It's 2-6.
That's the full code!
That's the full code! I think it's the only little puzzle I gotta do back here.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key. Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending. The lockdown means releasing all the prisoners.
I'm fine with that.
So please.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you?
Oop,
or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference?
You're just a tool.
You have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth.
The duty of your birth.
You believe this craft will carry
Delta. Oh no, I destroyed the health station.
Like a spoiled child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
XXX Isaac Love XXX. Hello, how are you doing this evening? Welcome to the stream.
Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
I'm doing the good ending, Kenshin. Kenshin 440. Glad to see you back, Kenshin. I have saved every little sister. I did not kill the little old lady, Gracie. I didn't kill Stanley Poole. And I didn't even kill Gail Alexander. So, I mean, that's got to count for something, right? I don't get a good ending for that. Even when he was like, please, regardless of what my current self says, kill me. But then his current self made a pretty good point. He's like, please don't kill me, I'll live outside. And I'm like, alright, whatever. Whatever, dude. It's your world, I'm just living in it.
Every moment tears Eleanor further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
Nope, no, gosh. Oh, man. Let's do that. Take care of that for me. I gotta read chat. You cried at the good ending? Oh, cool. What's saying that? It's your world, I'm just living in it. Thanks, Eleanor. You're the greatest. She
Mother,
cuts off
out
head.
The ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think.
How about I nobly
sacrifice
myself?
I think I can boil
myself.
Away the water and get the lifeboat to rise. But I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards.
It's time to recruit the rest of Sister's little mothers. Multi-part goal. Okay. So just follow the arrows, huh? Get out of my way. Oh, okay. Boop, boop, boop. Is it this way? Yeah, let's go this way. Oh no, I'm freaking out.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
I think Sophia Lamb's just being spiteful at this point. Kill it.
This is not a sermon. I will offer.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Oh no.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Probably not. I've killed dozens, like hundreds of people in the course of this game.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
Okay. Bees. Just a couple of bees to give you what you please. Say hello to the bees. You dumb fool, there's bees over there. What? boxed me in. He stunlocked me. He can't stunlock me. That's my gig. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. You know who I am? I'm the Juggernaut. You're on fire a lot. There we go. Surely that's it. Yep. No E-vibos. So where's this call button? Also, there we go. I'll hit you with your own pen.
We're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here.
Should know
who I am? Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
Oh, cool. Oh. I guess I'll keep on going. Guess we only needed four little girls. Hey!
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent, the surface is not paradise,
but perdition.
You'd sooner see them drown.
Well, you're messed up, lady.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father! Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Oh, that's right, I forgot about the poison cloud. Not so tough now, are ya? Is this where we're going? Shocked you.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Not again! It's stuck. There we go. Boop. I don't think I need to worry about money anymore.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. First living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Listen, lady, stop trying to project your weird agendas on me, okay? Like, I was just some guy who was up exploring the ocean, then all of this happened to me. All you people down here are crazy. Don't have anything better to do with your time.
Why don't you wake up?
Where are you? Oh, this guy. I think he set himself on fire because I wasn't using any fire powers. Let's keep on rolling. A rockin' and a rollin' Barbaran. Bye, Barbaran. I wanna hold your hand. Thank you. Hey.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Everything's been guarded so far. I mean, not very well, but... And there have been people there that I've killed a lot.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before.
I didn't kill him just a little bit. I killed
him
a lot.
Push the call button, and I'll proceed.
Oh, there's a Houdini splice around here. And hey, oh! There you go. Get some bees. Ah, if I had my guns, I'd shoot you. Come on down. Oh. I can just walk right up there. Surely didn't they hear that, like, yeah, 150 of Lamb's followers died trying to fight that Delta Big Daddy. I think word gets around. Shouldn't there be, like, at least a couple people like, you know what? This is us. They don't pay me enough to do this. Shocking them faces. Wrecking lives all over the places. Oh, I broke it. There we go. Hello. Oh, yeah. Are you here?
Yes. We're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here.
Yay!
We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
You granted Eleanor.
Why am I getting more Adam at this point?
And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
You know, if Miss Lamb had made her sales pitch to me earlier on in the game, I might have been willing to help. But instead of trying to convert me like she has converted like every other person.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father.
Do I have
come
to do something?
Up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin.
Oh, okay.
There's no going back once we start.
Well, I guess I'll buy a thing. Oh yeah, I gotta do one more holding everybody off, don't I? And that's what all that Adam is for.